It is being called the most disgusting, foul, sickening book ever written, and it is also being called literary genius. The Tale of Scrotie McBoogerballs hit the shelves this weekend.
Brought Mr. Needlebaum from Penguin Publishing to read it.
Mr. Butters, we would like to offer you a deal for first publishing rights to your brilliant novel.
Per Lang Shima. Ho Ang Sing Scrotie McBoogerballs Bao Lang Shu. Bao Lang Sing Chu Map Perp.
All right, boys, we need to get to the bottom of this.
We've all read the book now, and it is very shocking, to say the least.
Okay, well, actually, it was all written by Butters. Here he comes.
Amazing book, Butters.
Thank you. You changed my life, young man.
That's nice.
Kim Kardashian is so sexy, her butt is like a big mountain of pudding.
Butters, listen, you are in big trouble.
I am?
Yeah, you remember that book you wrote? Stan's mom found it.